Well, that intro came to the very sudden. But anyway, welcome to day 3 of the crisp assessment. This episode, we are playing Ski and Shoot, a PlayStation 2 game based on the biathlon of the Olympic Games. To be honest, the biathlon was one of my favorite winter events. So I'm really excited to play this. We're just going to go with a quick start. Easy men, one player, yep. Alex Wolf, Michael Grez, Michael Rosen, Ether Grufson, Ivan Ante, Mario. There's no bridge. Let's just go with average Justin. Wait, can we not just do like a regular race? Is that a prize mode? Easy. And there we go. Let's go back to there we go. Arvin Jackson. So we got Basco, Hovens A, Hovens B, Pyeongchang, Bertelli. Oh my God. A lot of tracks. Let's go to Vancouver. Let's do their B course. Individual sprint mass start. Quite individual to begin with. The men's individual. Okay, so I presume we start at the blue, go around. Minus one slight wind fog. Or by ourselves. Alright, we just magnet. Oh god. How I turn? What turn? Power critical. Wait, what? What am I doing? I'm confused. Oh, am I trying to get up the hill? Okay, I can't turn. Hang on a moment. Okay, hope that fixes it. Oh. Okay, I can turn left, but I can't turn right, so hang on a moment. Okay. Oh, I love getting technical issues during recording. Here we go, attempt number 3. I can turn both directions now. Yay. Okay, so I need to keep this blue bar in the white area, and we don't want to put it in the grey area. That makes sense now. There you go, mate. Come on, around the out. That bar is going to increase, and then we can also crowd. Camera goes through the ground. You'll pass the checkpoint in just a second. A really good intermediate time. Now the question is, can it still get better? I hope so. commentary guy. Right, we should head down this hill. Keep on. Put back on the power. Okay, the fishing line is along that side. Okay. Around the outside. There we go. Okay, so now we're at the shooting section. There we are. Alright, we need to reload the time. Okay, reload. Oh man. Reload and then. Okay. Miss. Ah. Okay, we got 3 out of 5. Okay, so now I know what I'm doing. This second lap should be a lot better. So I have used my 2 hill climb abilities, which would be really useful on these hills. It would allow me to go a lot faster than hill. Alright, I just increased that red bar, me, I can't go any higher than that red bar. Oh no, you're holding it down, not singing it. Oh yeah, and then speed of the slope. Power on. Slightly slower to crush the power. Very slow incline to try and recover the power that we've lost. Then we just go full pout and then go slide down the hill. I realize I might not actually need that power. The actual shooting, I forgot about that. It's really hard to move. There we go. Come on, just you get one more. I thought it was a miss there for a moment, but no, it hit. Favorite group. I'm leading the race right now. With quite a significant margin. Yeah, I think we're on to the final lap now. Power up the hill. Oh wow. Oh wow, that. Sam just completely dropped. Oh, I guess that other bar is like a stamina reserve. So it feeds into that to try and negate that red bar going up so far. To me, going for that power second lap is really just between all chances of the third lap being that good. That me having to slow it right down to a crawl. I know what the sprint specialist left, so I can still have another chance at sprinting. Right down the hill. I have to go minimum speed just to try and regain stamina. Oh, L2. There we go, sprint. Oh, that's a big buggy, man. Oh god, what was that? There's just spears of things going around. Let's head back to the main menu. So I did really well in that race. So I think it's time to up the difficulty and change the mode around as well as the track. Back to pack spell, let's do medium. Let's go with a win. Let's go with Jane McCarthy. And let's go to... let's go to Sweden's Orbison. I will go with the mass start. And then if we have time we'll do the sprint. Looks like it's a relatively flat incline for the first sector. Second. Yeah, this is pretty much just a pure race. Ooh. are we going to be able to pass anyone else? Getting close to the front here. Currently in second. That's the same lead of the race. Try and close the door. Let's reach the top of the hill.
I wonder what our intermediate time is. We'll soon have the answer to my question.
Yeah, we're doing really well right now. I think we're going up the second of the two smaller hills. Okay, now we head back down. Commit on the flat ground for the rest of the race. Yeah, because then you go a little bit wide and that's sufficient, but we're going alongside the finishing straight. But this is kind of dangerous because look, we got the sheep. No, is the chain the opposite way around? We'd be thinking if you want to shoot towards where the fishing line is, that's a bit dangerous. Yeah, the shooting is on the left, on the right. Here we go, first set of shooting. Now let's go up to the left. Hold breath. Ah, screw it. Oh no. I forgot to hold breath, I was holding left. And what's called? L1 instead of R1. Ah, still only two. It's annoying.
With three penalty loops, the chances of victory have been diminished significantly.
Oh, so now we use that loop.
This intermediate time is a big and important step to victory.
Oh my god, come on, get off the inside area. This is a sprint specialist, just a sprint. Two laps to go. Last loop. And a penalty loops. There we go. I'm back to the main course. Came out in sixth. Okay. We do have some places to make up. Okay, we're making some good time low. I'll save my hill specialist for the last lap. I'm pushing. We're already up into third now. Got two girls left to pass. Can I go up the inside here, maybe? I can. Sweet. I'm passing the crowd. Use up quite a bit of power, use up a little bit of power there, but I was able to get past her. I believe. Why do I want to feel special on that little slow? Recover some of the stamina.
It's all been looking pretty good for her up to this point. Let's hope the second round of shooting will work out as well.
There we go. Back there. No, that's annoying. Oh my god. Oh, actually, aim towards target.
She has a very steady hand.
Ah! Really annoying.
We'll be displaying soon. That's the high score. That's the best time.
What? No, speed. Power. Why am I getting slowed down? Bye down, sick. Use that power trying to cover that. No specialist. Oh my god, that's it. That's annoying. Used it on the wrong hill, I should have used it on this hill. Okay, but I'm up in the pit now. Try and pass and he's on the sail. That's one person around the outside, that's good. No, I'm not gonna use the sprint specialist, not until we get to the last bit. There's the leader. Does he try and catch up with her? Come on, pass her and think. There we go. Sprint specialist.
Oh.
Oh my, the glitchiness around here. Wait, how came I came second? I don't know my penalty loops. Whatever, I won the race. I didn't come 2 minutes behind someone else. Anyway, we got one last mode, which is sprint. Practice mode. Let's go medium and let's go back to the men's and let's do... anyone got... yeah, we'll do Bartek purge. Who is ahead? Oh, I have no idea. That's an interesting play. We'll do the ski arena, I think. Yeah, we'll do the ski arena. The German ski arena. There we go. And we've got to do sprint. That's the one where we haven't done. It kind of reminds me of, like, Spa in its shape. Okay, so what we gotta do in here? So we're starting at the start fishing line. Do we wanna try and pass everyone or what? Quite a flat area. And then we're 90 into the bridge. We've got two sprints, we've got stamina. There we go. Okay, we're catching up to this guy. Let me pass him. There he goes. Nice slope down. And then back in the power, try and get up with that kill. Don't see any difference from the individual right now, apart from the starting location. And then there we go. Let's have a look at the time. His time is not a catastrophe, but I doubt he can win the race. Okay, we're coming back around to the shooting gallery. Off at the wall. It's annoying.
This is the moment of truth. This is the first shot.
Let's see. Is there anything new? No. Nah. Yeah. There we go. Still got. Oh, so I'll do two laps of the penalty loop. So it's basically an individual just use the penalty loop. At least one of the two sprints at the end of this lap. Yeah, so I can regain stamina for the shooting section. Power thing up the that hill. That seems to be the only really major hill, except for the only two major hills. That one that we've gone up, and the second one that we're about to approach. This was the only other major hill on the course. Also gotta watch out for the hill that's like just the small little hill that's counted as the climb. Right, you got this section for the sprint, and then there's gonna be the drop, then there's other sprint section. It's just the drop that fades away from the sprint section. This is kind of the sprint section, but then there's this little lip hill. So, here we go. Sprint specialist, let's go. Forty-one now. Another third hit. Okay, we're doing good this round. Another good one. Go on. Perfect! Sweet! Okay. So now we just got to get to the end. Yeah, that's put us up to the lead now. One sprint special is left for the final thing. The final attack. Down the hill we go. Now back on the attack. Back the hill. We use our power specialist. Build back at the speed at the very top of the hill, just so we can keep a good attack on for a little bit longer. Running low on stamina, that's fine. Here we go, sprint specialist. Sprint specialist. Go sprint. And it's across the line. And we've taken the win here. Three wins in a row. Only two penalty loops. No one was near with that. At least amount of loops. But anyway, that'll be it for this episode of the event. We'll see you guys tomorrow for another game. We'll see you guys then.